so good and great balls, but no wind can blow me down. Straight up looks like I'm gonna get stuck right here in this town. I got my truck jackknifed on purpose. I'll be a Johnny come lately still. If I had my rather, yes, sorry, Bob, I'll tell you, brother, I'd rather live. I checked the weather this morning, now there's high wind warning, over 60 mile an hour wind gust. And for a lack of grip, some trucks done flipped, and I can hear them drivers cuss. Right now with the situation, it looks like they're gonna close the road. Just wanna back into the dock and get this through and head home after I unload. Well, it ain't so good in Great Falls, oh, when the wind can blow me down. Straight up looks like I'm gonna get stuck right here in this town. I got my truck jackknifed on purpose. I'll be a Johnny come lately still. If I had my rather, yes, sorry, Bob, I tell you, brother, I'd rather live. Down. Straight up looks like I'm gonna get stuck right here in this town. I got my truck jackknifed on purpose. I'll be a Johnny come lately still. If I have my rathers, yes, sorry, Bob, I'll tell you, brother, I'd rather live. Oh, well, it ain't so good in Great Falls, oh, when the wind can blow me down. Straight up looks like I'm gonna get stuck right here in this town. I got my truck jackknifed on purpose. I'll be a Johnny come lately still. If I have my rather, yes, sorry, Bob, I tell you, brother, I'd rather live. If I have my rather, yes, sorry, Bob, I tell you, brother, I'd rather live. And it ain't so good and grateful. Now, no, it ain't so good in Great Falls right now. Written by Stephen Tolbert. In about 5 minutes, he wrote that.